We won't even show them in their entirety.
Local teens accused of posting these videos on Facebook and YouTube. One of the teens was beaten unconscious.
And the accused suspects are not the only ones getting into trouble.
WESH News' Craig Lucy with the troubling trend. All new tonight.
Several of these teens are facing a number of very serious charges, and not just the ones who are involved in the fights. The ones who are using their cell phones to record them are also being charged. A safety expert says it's actually the cell phones that are fueling these types of beating videos that are popping up on social networking sites and YouTube.
Two local and brutal beating videos surface in the same week. A parent in Palm Bay reported this one after it was posted on Facebook. A 15-year-old boy punches and kicks another teen until he is knocked out. The boy is now facing aggravated battery, solicitation of gang activity, and resisting arrest without violence charges. His 15-year-old friend is facing charges for recording it.
When those kids put those cameras up, you might as well get ready. You better buckle down. Somebody's going to get hurt.
Wolfgang Halbig is a school safety and security expert with nearly 40 years of experience. We showed him the second video uploaded on YouTube out of Polk County.
See? The boy kicking the girl. That's a vulture phenomenon. And what's driving it? It's the cell phone.
Two teens are in jail after this attack, and there's a lesson for parents.
Any parent who's watching this tonight, don't ever walk into any school administrator's office and say that my child's being bullied.
You think the word bullying should just be thrown out?
Absolutely.
Instead, Wolfgang Halbig says parents should use stronger words that haven't been watered down or overused.
They're either being harassed, they're being intimidated, or they're being threatened.
And remember this notorious YouTube beating video also out of Polk County where six teens were accused of beating up a classmate? Well, they are no longer allowed to use social networking websites, and police say they have officers whose job is to solely search for these types of videos. In Orange County, Craig Lewis.